Need to get to Sioux City, where Congressman Steve King is addressing his supporters. Let's listen in.
Marilyn, wherever you are, would you come up here, please? We'd like to add, this is my anchor of 42 years. And on top of that, it took another seven. And it took another 7 years to make the sale, you know, so it actually adds up to be a little more than one might think. But she's the center of gravity for our family. Our family's all here, sons, wonderful daughters-in-law, and the order they arrived in our family is my order of first favorite, second favorite, third favorite daughter-in-law, the order they arrived. Seven grandchildren, the most recent of which is little Jace Michael over there. He's over there somewhere anyway, and he is maybe number seven in his order, but he's number one in his miracleness. And we have so much to be thankful for. This race that has been put together by so many people, those of you who wrote the checks and put up the yard signs and made the phone calls and knocked the doors and got the absentee ballots out for us all. And we've seen, I think, a record effort on absentee ballots. And then, you know, I see the team over and over again, and Bill and Angie, you know, I get to count little Joe as my godson, and this network goes deeper and deeper. And Cody, our co-chair here, the Republican Party of Iowa, comes from Lyon County, and he's got a reach across into all 99. He's made a big difference. And our staff and our team, and a lot of our staff is here from Washington, and you know, they're out there toiling on a regular basis and inside the Beltway, and then we have the team here in the district that covers all 39 counties and all 382 towns, the outreach for that, and I think that paid off. You know, another thing that we have done is we've taken the standard for a long time. The best thing we can do is give you the objective truth every time. And even when that truth isn't always so popular, we owe it to you. And the other thing that we've done for these years is we've always run positive campaigns. Never a negative campaign, never an attack on the other side, always a positive campaign. And you, you're the best people in the world. The best people in the world. And I've traveled it a little bit. I've gone around it a few times. And I meet good people wherever I go. There are no better people than there are here in Northwest Iowa. I mean, we are the heart of the heartland. And when people come to me on the floor of the House of Representatives and they say, what do they think in Iowa? I know why they ask that question. Because if we get
Congressman
it right here,
Steve King elected to his seventh term in office tonight, addressing his supporters in Sioux City.